Some Nigerians have dismissed the federal government's homegrown school feeding program. They faulted the program, saying it has failed to achieve its objectives.
It's not effective at all, because if I've seen somebody that has benefited, I would say it's a beneficiary. But I have not benefited from it.
I'm not aware, and I'm in Nigeria. It does not be effective, because I went to government school, and my child is also in government school, so it has not been effective.